After successfully completing your vehicle inspection or pre-trip, you will move on to the basic control skills test. There are a total of 6 courses, but the DMV requires you to perform 3 courses for your skills test. They include straight line backing, offset backing to the left, offset backing to the right, parallel parking conventional side, parallel parking side side, and alley dock. You will demonstrate your ability to maneuver a commercial vehicle around other objects. You will receive points for pull-ups and crossing over or touching boundary lines or cones. You will be permitted to exit the vehicle to check behind. When exiting the vehicle, you must set your parking brake and place the vehicle in neutral. You must safely exit facing the vehicle and maintain 3 points of contact at all times. If you open the door, move from a seated position, or walk to the back to get a better view, you will be scored for a look. If you do not perform each exercise as instructed, as well with vehicle's final position, the test will be an auto fail. You will be given specific instructions for each exercise prior to performing them.